have friends where you sit there and you talk to them, and you know they're just thinking of what they're gonna say. They're not even listening. That's what comedians do.